We now turn to Switzerland. The 29th annual convention of the Ahmadiyya Muslim Community of Switzerland was held with great success. The convention took place from the 23rd to 25th of September on the community's land in the town of Wigeltingen. The first day began with a Friday sermon and prayers, which was followed by the flag hoisting ceremony of the Ahmadiyya flag and the national flag of Switzerland. The inaugural session of the convention comprised of the recitation of the Holy Quran, an Urdu poem, and a speech on the topic of increasing faith and improving our relationship with God Almighty in light of the writings of the promised Messiah alayhi salam. On the second day, the Lajna held their session in which three speeches were delivered. In these, special attention was drawn towards the spiritual, moral, and academic upbringing of women. The concluding session on the third day was chaired by respected National Amir Sahib, who addressed the community members on thanking God Almighty for the provisions he provided, especially to those living in Europe. Finally, the convention ended with silent prayer. The total attendance of the convention was 701, in which 12 special Swiss guests attended, which included the National Assembly member Mr. Urs Hani and the mayor of Wigeltingen and three other councillors. The print media of Switzerland gave good coverage of the convention, and information and photos were printed about the community on the 24th and 26th of September.